Gordon's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
A rear guard could defend this position and keep the collectors from overwhelming us.
Pick a team to go with you, Shepard. Everyone else can bunker down here and cover your back.
We are ready.
Me too.
Anything to say before we do this?
The collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
Tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy.
not just any Reaper. A human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
This thing is an abomination. Edie, how do we destroy it?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse, and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Hostile targets.
I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I was part of a team. Some of them gave their lives for this mission.
I know. Their sacrifice will not be forgotten. You did what you had to do. And you acquire the collector base. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
They liquefied people, turned them into something horrible. We have to destroy the base.
Don't be short-sighted. Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them.
Shepard, Commander. This facility is data. It has no inherent ethical value. Destroying it will not return those lost. Keeping it may save others.
They were working directly with the collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
You're completely ruthless. The next thing I know, you'll be wanting to grow your own Reaper.
My goal is to save humanity from the Reapers, at any cost. I've never hidden that from you. Imagine how many lives could be saved if we keep this base intact and use its knowledge to thwart the Reapers. Imagine the lives that will be lost if we don't.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We've got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart. here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Too many lives were lost at that base. I'm not sorry it's gone.
The first of many lives. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
I'm not looking for your approval. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. Humanity needs a leader who's looking out for them. From now on, I'm doing things my way, whether you agree or not.
Don't turn your back on me, Shepard. I made you. I brought you back from the dead.
Joker, lose this channel.